How is it going today, Loyalist? My name is Wayne.
My name is Jasmine.
We're couples reacting. Today we have the Nuclear Family Offensive.
Yeah, I love it. And it's Brandon Rogers.
And we love Brandon Rogers.
We're so geeked
for his show that's coming out. I know he's been really working hard. Hasn't been posting much. So we haven't seen all the skits. We've seen a few.
Yeah, we've seen a few, but I love the few that we've seen.
Yeah, so let's dive on in.
Let's dive on in.
Oh my God! We stand at the precipice of our own extinction. May we find comfort in our final moment one last time. That's me right there. I just want to pause right there before we start. Okay, so just to clarify, let everybody know, we saw the I'm Dante roast.
Oh, yeah.
And yeah, we tweeted about it and said that we saw it. Already, he was on our way home, and we were watching it already, so we don't want to re-react to it, because that's
because that would be fake. Like, I don't want to fake a reaction.
And so, and the video he used when I took off my hat, that was just like, it's been on our channel forever. I think that was like a celebration for 60K, and that was my whole thing about, you know, like, everybody's not perfect. I'm not perfect. She's not perfect.
Definitely.
We all had our stories, and, you know, I've been teased for my hairline level for forever, and me taking it off, I don't really don't care. I could care less. It's just hair. It doesn't really mean anything. Like, in the end of the day, you're who you are. I'm not the one, you know, it's genetics. This is my genetics. I can't change it. So instead of trying to change who you are, just embrace it. I embrace it all the time. It's just, I don't want everybody commenting all the time, so that's why I always wear a hat. But right. Anyway, let's dive back on it.
So, kids, how is total nuclear. Oh, wait.
Oh,
it's going to be a nuclear bomb.
Oh, my.
I don't want everyone to get fucked. Daniel, where? And then I stab the kid.
He said, where?
Three of us are getting into heaven. Your sister's right, Daniel. We picked a religion. Satanism is a religion, Mom.
Ooh.
And I told you, my name is Echo Noir. My name is Hungry. Elbows off the goddamn table. This is literally the last time I'm gonna tell you this. It's comments like those that are slowly turning me gay through this whole marriage. I'm so glad we're gonna burn you miserable piece of shit.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, she said.
Look at me right in the cock eye.
Ow!
What just happened?
He kicked me.
Kicked her right in the pussy.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Damn it, Daniel. I am gonna die with so many regrets.
I never made love.
Oh, you're not missing much, sweetie.
Oh,
you know how hard it is to pronounce the word stop when a dick is in your mouth? I regret not being adopted.
Oh my God.
What?
I'm just gonna
come out and say it. I've always wanted to be with a black man. Barbara, you are so not a black man. Fuck you, Frank. I've been wanting you to for years.
Oh my goodness.
You almost hit me so much as a goddamn thumb.
It's like...
She teases me.
Oh.
See how ready I was for that?
Yeah.
I'm ready for this dinner to be over.
Oh my God.
It tastes like a pigeon's asshole. Well, that'll be the quaaludes.
Quaaludes?
Barbara. Oh yeah, I put the rest of the quaaludes in everyone's dinner.
Oh no.
I just wanted us to go out numb.
Ew.
Oh my God.
I can't stop eating my fingers.
Oh,
I'm discovering a new color. Poop is coming out of my asshole.
Oh my God.
Ew.
It's done.
Oh, is
that
ew.
Poop, mommy? Poop has come out. You're jealous of your tits.
Oh my
God. The big one, kids. It was nice knowing you assholes.
Oh, was
that
dream?
His son's dream?
Yeah.
Slit her throat.
The fuck you will, Devontae!
Now she waking up now.
So none of this was a dream? We're fucked!
Oh my God. Yo, this is what? Yo, what was that? Oh my God. Yo, like.
Okay, this video. Because they're going out, they're trying to have their last family dinner,
God.
It looks like.
Oh no.
And apparently all of them have some built up rage about everybody on their table.
Oh my God.
So, the dad wants to be with a black man. The son wanted to basically kill everybody.
Right.
The mother, she regrets marrying her husband, apparently.
Because.
And what about the daughter? She's just caught in the middle of this, it seems like. And it's so funny because they're all saying their regrets.
Uh-huh.
Like, right before they die.
Yes, and then the whole Inception type thing. Oh my gosh.
He said, I'm going to kill slip Barbara's throat. And you was like, no, you won't.
Devontae. Right. I was like, oh my gosh.
Oh, it'll be even funnier if, like, you know, the countdown was like 5, 4, 3, and they're all saying everything so terrible to each other. And then, like, the nuclear bomb doesn't never happen. And so now you're just sitting there just living, like, just looking at them like.
Yeah. Just like, oh my God.
So that's how you feel?
That's really how you feel? Yeah. I do want a black man named Devontae.
Like, okay.
You've been slowly turning me gay
throughout this marriage. We're gonna get a
divorce. Right. Oh my gosh.
And the family just tears apart. That's evil. I shouldn't be saying it's funny.
No, but it is funny. That's funny. It's really offensive, but it is hilarious. That's why I love Brandon Rogers. Breaks the mold and just the style of comedy, the fast-paced comedy, just excellent. I love Brandon Rogers. Make sure you guys subscribe to him. Check out his show. Yes. Anyway, guys, please comment below. Tell us what you think.
Don't forget to like,
subscribe, and share some more. All right, guys. Deuces. If you like reactions like this, what is he gonna do? What is he gonna do? What is he gonna do? Please. Please. Oh! Oh! Oh my God!
And if you like reactions like this,
hardcore. Oh Jesus! Fuck! Oh, gummy skin! She's peeling me what? Fucking stuff! Fuck!
And if you like reactions like this, oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Make sure you become a loyalist
and hit that subscribe button below.
Do it!
Do it now.
Subscribe!